me here asleep, and sleeping by my side, with his eyes closed like mine, he will find Cupid.
Thank you. what do I see? My love lies here sleeping. Charming Lidia, I adore you. If she gained an inkling, if one spark were to touch her from the raging fire burning within me, she would know that one day the changes of fortune might place her at my side, my wife, perhaps my empress.
Your wife! I shall love you till I die.
My dear,
have I displeased you?
You are very young, a servant here in the palace. You know not what you say.
I see that my words have angered you. You like me less when I'm awake. Since I'd rather you loved me, I'll go to sleep again.
Caesar, you are betrayed.
Betrayed?
I was going to your rooms, my lord, when I heard voices. There was a shouted command, find Caesar and kill him. When I discovered you had come here, I came straightway to warn you.
It is true then that Egypt is governed by murderers. Lady, remain here. We must part till these traitors are defeated.
Stay, my lord, do not go, or I shall die.
Leave me, Lydia.
Not Lydia. I shall fly to the battle at your side. In the fiercest of the fight, you will find Cleopatra.
Cleopatra?
Caesar, look with those dear eyes that I adore, and be not so amazed, beloved. I am Cleopatra, not Lydia as you thought me.
Oh, Cleopatra! I can hardly believe it. Oh, foolish heart, what have you done? Lydia is Cleopatra. And you have spurned her, ye gods.
Caesar, fly while you may. The murderers are coming hard at your heels. Fly before they find you.
Not even Cleopatra, not even the queen can save me from these villains.
I cannot shield.